Hi, I'm Matthew Buzzi, and I'm here with the Aspire 3D 15 Spatial Labs Edition with a glasses-free 3D screen that looks like it's coming right at you.
Last year's CES 2023 gave us our first looks at glasses-free 3D laptops from multiple PC makers, and Acer is keeping the dream alive in 2024. In a private preview, we checked out this Aspire notebook to see the effects firsthand and find out what's under the hood. While the craze over 3D technology has likely peaked, there are still plenty of use cases for creators and consumers, and it's that much more appealing without any need for 3D glasses. The screen uses stereoscopic 3D technology to pull off the effect. It measures 15.6 inches and displays up to 4K resolution, though it runs lower, 19 by 2160, when in 3D mode. In our demo time with the laptop, the 3D effect was very easy to pick up on when active. There is, naturally, a sweet spot when positioned straight on with the screen, though you can still see the effect is ongoing from an angle. SpatialLabs is a 3D and augmented reality technology company that delivers these experiences, and it's a key part of this product. This machine is primarily for 3D content creators, rather than consumers who can enjoy 3D experiences made using such a laptop on different, usually larger scales. The Aspire 3D 15 delivers a real-time 3D image with its stereoscopic display, so you can create and edit on the fly. It's not a one-trick pony either, supporting 3D content creation in compatible applications like SpatialLabs Unity or Unreal Engine plugins. SpatialLabs Experience Center Pro is included with the laptop, which contains a range of applications and add-ons for creators to use. SpatialLabs Model Viewer can import and convert CGI and CAD files into 3D illustrations. While primarily for creators, that's not to say you can't enjoy 3D content on the display either. SpatialLabs Go can even turn 2D images into 3D images in real time. This works with home movies, photos, and even YouTube videos. Powering this laptop is a 13th gen Intel Core i7-13620H processor alongside, crucially, an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 4050 GPU. This GPU is entry-level and does not make for much of a gaming system, but it's key in running 3D applications smoothly. Even entry-level discrete graphics are a big step up over integrated processor graphics, so while it wouldn't impress in the gaming sphere, it is needed here. These combine with up to 32GB of memory and 2TB of SSD storage. Overall, the build of the laptop felt serviceable, though unremarkable in hand. It really is about the screen in this instance. Final pricing and release info are still being finalized in the US.
That's all on this unique device. For all of our CES 2024 coverage, check back to PCMag.com.